team, what we're looking to do is kind of shed that underdog role where you come into a day like this and Mississippi State is picked fifth or sixth and then they end up fourth and, you know, people are fired up about it. I want to elevate this program from good to great, so when we come into days like this, you know, people are talking about Mississippi State as a legitimate contender for the conference championship.